Hello and welcome everyone, Dante here, I hope you're all doing well. This is the third video of Geminiman WearOS Manager tutorial collection. It will focus on how to view watch apps. Before I start, just to be clear, I'm using Samsung Dex, so my phone screen is on my computer screen. Right, so let's dive right in. First, make sure Geminiman WearOS Manager is installed on your watch beside your phone. You can check that by opening the app on your phone and press on View Manager app on the Watch Play Store. Install it if it's not installed. Now go to the WearOS Manager tab. There you'll see a button, Detailed View of the Watch Apps. If you have ADB connected to the watch, you will see a basic list of watch apps with minimal details. Tap on Clear and pull New List. Press Proceed and patiently wait as the phone signals the watch to pack and compress all apps info and send it back to the phone. You can speed up the process by keeping the watch screen active. It might take up to a minute. Once done, you will see a pop-up dialog on your phone with all the watch apps installed and their details. If you're using the app for the first time and you press on the detail view of the watch apps and you click on Proceed, patiently wait as the phone signals the watch to pack and compress all the required info and send it back to the phone. You can speed up the process by keeping the watch screen active. It might take up to a minute. Once done, you will see a pop-up dialog on your phone with all the watch apps installed with their details. If you installed new apps, you can press the refresh list. The phone will signal the watch to only pack and compress what's new. Well, that's it for how to view watch apps. If this video was useful, please leave a like, it really helps out. If you have any questions, feel free to drop a comment below. Or reach out to me on any of my social media. I am more than happy to help. If you're enjoying Geminiman WearOS Manager, consider sharing it with your friends so more people can benefit from it. Just a reminder, as a developer who dedicates free time to creating apps and watch faces, everything I publish is completely free with no ads. So your support is highly appreciated. In the next video of the series, we will continue exploring everything Geminiman WearOS Manager has to offer. See you.